Good evening, Control. This is Type 6, Mike, Victor, Mike. We'll be selecting the mission and returning to surface for launch. Request approval. Okay, thank you. Okay, we're clear to return to the surface. Right side clear. Left side clear. This is good. Clear above. Alright, all systems green. We got go for auto launch. Materials today will be headed towards the Leonis star cluster. Setting destination to 89 Leonis. Fuel checks out for the multi jump group. Reports of space weather, debris is clear. And looks like our risk of interdiction is minimal. And looks like we gotta hold up for a moment. Station. Good night. Okay. You got about 30 seconds until auto launch completes. Alright, I have control. Setting our heading to jump coordinates. Destination. Alright, time for systems check. Alright, 100% across the board, all clear. Jump sequence initiated. Charging. Charge at 50%. And 100%. Jumping on my mark.
2, 1.
And start. And we have arrived. Resetting to new coordinates. In here. Alright, confirming alignment with target destination. We're go for jump initiation.
Frameshift drive charging.
Charge at 50%. Jumping out my mark.
4, 3, 2, 1.
And mark. Space complete, changing vector to avoid some proximity. Final destination is torch survey. And we are locked. Let's see if I have a visual. Alright, aligning with destination. All systems look good. Preparing to jump space. Throttle 75%. All right, we broke 1 late second. Proximity warming off. looks like we're coming in on the southern hemisphere. Closing rates, 2 million meters per second. Transition to glide. Glide engage. Closing 2,500 knots. Glide complete. Engaging docking computer. Have been taken, proceeding to landing pad 6. Wow, what a view. You know, the last time we did this, we ended up landing upside down. Docking successful.
Touchdown sequence complete. Securing ship. Enjoy your stay, Commander.
Roger. Transferring goods now. Mission complete.